A little sweet sauce in this one here. So you got a different taste, in this one. Put my parsley. Paprika. Got the meat here. It's smelling real good, man. I didn't cook it yet. Guys, if anyone, you guys want to try this, man, at home, you know, go for it, man. Go for it. Send me some comments. Let me know what you guys think. Okay, so this one here is the pork and the beef. This one here. Pork and beef. And my last one is gonna be the chicken, pork, and beef. That's what I'm doing now. No, I'm doing my beef, chicken, and pork now. So, let's go. Here's my pork up and put in there along with the chicken. another last of that. That's it for that. And I'm gonna mix this here. You want to mix it in good. You want to make sure it mix in good. I'm using the bun that I used to use in New York, and that I found at BJ's. Here's a bun here that I used to use in New York. This roll here, and be nice on the burger. Be a nice big burger. Guys, man, I got a name for my burger, but I can't give you guys the name as yet. I got a name. Will you guys see the burger, don't give you the name, man. It's a bad name. So we're gonna start our burger here now. Good, oh my. Oh man, this the aroma. Guys, you could smell all the different stuff inside of the onions with the garlic. You could smell it. It smells so, so good. I know I'm not saying this because I'm cooking it. I'm saying because it's the truth. It smells so delicious, man. It smells and it looks delicious. I know it's going to taste delicious, too. I put the roll and the bun just slightly toast, not too much, just a little thing. And then I take it out and put it on I put my burger on that. Yep. guys, and these burgers are juicy. I don't know if you guys could see, man, they are juicy. Let me show you something. Watch. Look at this. See that? See that? Look. You see? They are juicy. And banana, this is mild banana pepper. And this, hold on, let me pick up my okay. And this, oh. And guys, this is called triple decker packer sandwich. Again, the triple decker packer sandwich. And the reason why I call it that, look at it. It's packed with flavor and taste. It is so good. So good. Let me let you guys see how good it is. This is good. Right. Come on. It's awesome flavor. You gotta try this. You gotta try this. This is good. And this is the chicken and beef. Mm-hmm. Chicken. But the pepper is not spicy as I thought. I'm tasting no spice at all. And it's, oh yeah, it got a little spice to it, yeah. And now it's coming. Mm-hmm.